looks into the audience, puts a big smile on his face. The victim's dad, Alex Warren Pace, hauls off and punches him in the face.